craft beer.
Oh, please, have one.
Excuse me.
Hello.
Your husband's a very lucky man. He's going to make a lot of money with me.
Not good.
It's a big business?
Just beg your pardon.
Talk to you later. Bye-bye.
Sorry. Just trying to be a little friendly.
You're right.
You're doing good work, Robbie. Trust me, you'll have your grade point up in no time. How does it feel?
How does what feel? Why are you in here?
I wanted to see your room.
It's kind of messy.
You were looking in my window tonight, weren't you? Don't lie. It doesn't feel very good having someone spy on you, does it? When you do bad things, you have to be punished. Have you ever been punished?
Yes.
It's Friday night. Why aren't you out with your friends having a good time?
I don't know.
Are you a virgin? Teach you everything I know.
Get it.
Yesterday when I asked you about French, you said you were doing fine. 48 isn't fine. A 48 isn't acceptable. A 48 isn't even passing.
It's my worst subject.
You lied to me. You know how I feel about lying.
Sorry.
Turn around. Turn around and face the table.
What are you gonna do? Spank me or something? Ow!
You're gonna learn French. I love you, Alex. I know what you're going through. don't have anybody else to talk to. Here, just lay down. Everything's gonna be okay. Are you all packed?
Yeah, I guess.
When do you leave?
Tomorrow afternoon. Ron's picking me up, taking me to the airport.
I guess this is our last chance to say goodbye.